My current work is no longer still photography or video, but 360 VR captures of spaces which I've custom mapped to these 3D spheres, which are touch interactive. Here we're looking at Arakawa and Ginza's Biosclave, the life-sustaining villa, which is an artwork in itself.